Guys, Nokia is back with a bang. They have brought the new Nokia 8, and it is really a serious competition to the great flagships. Yes, it is a competition to the OnePlus 5 or the Samsung Galaxy S8, and especially it is a direct competition to the OnePlus 5. So in this video, let's compare the Nokia 8 against the OnePlus 5 and let's see which one should you buy. Starting at the build, both the phones come with an all-metal unibody. And you guys know that Nokia has had a great past in build qualities. Now, talking about the display. The display on the Nokia 8 is 5.3 inches, whereas on the OnePlus 5 you get 5.5 inches. But on the OnePlus 5 you get a Full HD display. But on the Nokia 8 you get a QHD display, that is a Quad HD display. So you get better resolution on the Nokia 8. And yes, the pixel density is nearly 554 ppi on the Nokia 8, whereas nearly 400 ppi on the OnePlus 5. And both the phones come with Gorilla Glass 5. The Nokia 8 comes with 4GB of RAM, and the OnePlus 5 comes with 6GB or 8GB of RAM. And talking about the internal storage, the Nokia 8 comes with 64GB of internal storage, whereas on the OnePlus 5 you get 64GB or 128GB. Both the phones come with Snapdragon 835 and Adreno 540 GPU. So yes, they are in direct competition. And yes, you get USB Type-C port on both the phones. 3090 mAh battery on the Nokia 8, and on the OnePlus 5 you get a 3300 mAh of battery. Now the Nokia 8 has an IP54 rating. That is, the phone is splash proof. You can carry out your phone in the rain and your phone will be fine. It is not water resistant, but it is splash proof. Whereas the OnePlus 5 has no ratings. So that is an advantage you get on the Nokia 8. Now coming to the dual cameras. On the OnePlus 5, you get a dual camera setup, which is a 16 plus 20 megapixel setup. And one is a normal lens and the other one is a telephoto lens. Whereas on the Nokia 8, you get a dual lens setup of 13 megapixels each. So with one lens, you click your normal pictures, and the other one is a monochrome lens, that is for black and white pictures. And the front camera on the Nokia 8 is 13 megapixels, whereas on the OnePlus 5 you get a 16 megapixel front camera. So yes, that is great competition between these two devices. Now I think that Nokia 8 would be a serious competitor to other phones in terms of the camera. You get the fingerprint scanner on the front on both these devices. And yes, Android 7.1.1 Nougat out of the box on both these devices. Nokia 8 is running stock Android, whereas OnePlus 5 has the Oxygen OS, which is nearly stock Android. Now talking about the colors on the two devices. On the Nokia 8, you get polished blue, tempered blue, steel, which is nearly silver, and fourth one, that is polished copper, that looks a bit kind of red. And on the OnePlus 5, you get slate grey, soft gold, and the matte black. Now talking about the most interesting part, that is the price. The OnePlus 5 6GB RAM variant comes in at around 33,000 rupees in India. And the 8GB RAM variant comes in at around 38,000 rupees. Whereas comparing it to the Nokia 8 will be coming in at 37,000 rupees. So yes, the Nokia 8 is a great buy when comparing it to the flagships. And yes, it is a great buy under this budget. Because at 37,000 rupees, you're getting Snapdragon 835, 4GB of RAM, 64 internal, that's great. For those who don't want the OnePlus 5 or don't have faith in OnePlus, you can directly go for Nokia 8. It is a great smartphone and will be one of the best ones. Build quality has always been superb on the Nokia devices, and I believe on these devices, it would be damn fantastic as well. So guys, this was a quick video comparing the Nokia 8 against the OnePlus 5. These devices are great, and no matter which one you buy, you would be happy. But you can buy the Nokia 8 if you don't really want that 6GB or 8GB of RAM and you want to stick to Nokia. Thanks for watching guys, because that really helped. Thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you loved it. My name's Kev, you're watching Lowest Tech, and we're signing out.